Let's flip this Habitat for Humanity dresser that I picked up for $22 on clearance. I filled all of the original holes and re-drilled my hardware holes in the center of the pieces, and I also added some detailed trim that I picked up at Home Depot for $25. I painted it in the color White Opulence with a black stain. I spray painted my hardware gold and added some really cute feet from Home Depot. Let me know what you guys think of this makeover down below. You can watch the full video over on YouTube.